Hi David, it's Janelle. I hope that all is well. First off, I want to say congratulations. I'm so proud of you. It's been such a pleasure knowing you and watching you grow not only as a choir director, but also as a leader. You've put in so much time, so much effort, and so much hard work, and just thank you for all that you've done for VLT. I pray that God will continue to bless you, and I wish you all the best moving forward.
Yo, what's up, David?
Hey, man.
You've been choir director for about 3 years, I believe, and I know it's been a real privilege for you, man. A lot of joy has come out of this, a lot of learning experiences, sometimes even causing frustration and pain, but you stuck through it. Man, I'm proud of you for that. I'm so excited that you're about to go to the next level in life, man. You're graduating, going on to new heights. It's just a blessing, man. I'm so excited for you. I can't wait to see you walk across the stage in a couple weeks, man.
Congratulations, David. I want to affirm each and every one of your accomplishments and your leadership over VOT since 2016. I'm one of many people who has had the privilege of worshiping with you and one of many people who is incredibly proud of you. And of all of those people, please know that none of our eyes have seen, and none of our ears have heard, and none of our hearts have conceived the things that God has planned for you. No one has listened in on God's conferences concerning your life. No one has leaked his information or his intentions to all the world for them to see and mess up. And I pray that that liberates you of all human expectations and any personal expectations that you might have for yourself. Again, we all love you so much and we're extremely proud.
What's up, David? Man, congratulations on making it to this point. I'm so proud of you and who you've become. I'm thankful for having you as a choir director, and if there's any word of advice I can give you is just to keep God first in everything that you do. Continue to put him first and he will continue to lead you in the way that in where he wants you to go. Man, I'm so proud of you again. Congratulations. Love you.
Hey, Dave. Hey, VLT fam. Man, it's been a wild ride. I'm happy for you. We spent a lot of hard nights at band rehearsal screaming at each other. And it paid off, man. You did good. Be proud of yourself. Man, I wanted to thank you for being a genuine person. Even at the end of the day, like, we were friends before you became a director. We were friends during, even when we were fighting. And I appreciate that about you, man. Keep doing what you're doing. Keep doing the music thing, man. I can't wait to see what God has in store for you.
Hey, David. I just stopped in to let you know that I am so proud of you. I can tell that you have really grown from the time when you first joined VOT to now, from working with you and also from watching online. I see that you have grown as a director, as a minister, as a leader. And you know what? I have a little secret for you. This is only the beginning. God has so much in store for you. He has great plans for you. All you have to do is let him lead you. From the bottom of my heart, I wish you all the best, Mr. David Hector. Thank you for putting in your time, your energy, and probably some tears too, to this ministry. From the old heads like me to the youngins now, we are so thankful for the way that you have blessed our lives through this ministry, and we love you for it. Go and knock the world dead, and they'll love you too. Bye, David.
Okay, I was supposed to sing a song, but that didn't happen anyway. Hello, everybody. How are you? And most of all, hello, David Hector. I just want to, this is like my take three. I want to make it precise and short and to the point. David, you have been a great director. You really have. You have given me, you've given us, I'm sure for the ones who know you there as well, just the like your love for music is very contagious because you love music so much that you want to make it very beautiful and reproducible, as in you just want us to sound well as we are in public, as it should be, you know, every note to be on point, every key, whatever it is, I love it. And then also you're contagious, because when I saw a video of you directing a small group of your team members, and you, there was a note that they did, and you were just ecstatic. You left the door. I was like, whoa, what note is that? Let me rewind. And I did. But you literally, it's so good to see that, honestly. And I hope that you continue to take that with you. I want to congratulate you on graduating. That is amazing. You're about to find out that the real world is worse than Oakwood, but it's all right. We'll make it. I'm making it. You make it. We'll all make it. You know, it's something, and you'll figure that out by yourself, with God, not by yourself. Okay. Whoa. Anywho, so I also want to shout out Sopranos. Hello. All right. Anywho, Sopranos, and then also the others, tenors, alto, and my lovely Grace. She's a family member, that's why I particularly shouted her out. Anywho, that's all. David Hector, you were great. You're continuing to be great, and you will be great. Remember that. Love you all, VOT. Bye. Happy Sabbath.
Yo! It's your boy Eric Best. Now, this message is to my guy, my brother, my friend, my director, David Hector. That's a whole bar. Yeah, man, this message is to you, man. It's been a long time coming, man. You know, a hot minute, but your time is now. Your time is here and present. You know, you finally made it to this platform, brother. It's been a blessing watching you grow from choir member to assistant choir director to the director, being the face and the leader of the Voices of Triumph, man, leading your peers into worship, being just doing everything that a director does while trying to get your degree at the Oakwood University, which is a struggle in itself, man. So God bless you, brother. I can only imagine the struggle and the frustration and the wrestling you must have went through with God to get to where you are now. The sleepless nights, all that good stuff. But through it all, family, you made it. You have made it to where you are now. Through the growing pains, the restlessness, the spiritual highs and lows, while yet having to, again, be the forefront of a ministry. That's an honor and a struggle and a privilege, and you're strong. But again, no one can take that away from you, brother. You are one of a kind. And it's crazy, because when I look back over your life or your time at Oakwood, and I see what God has done, it's so amazing what he's done for you in those 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 years. You know, your story is inspirational, man. You have allowed God to use you as a vessel, despite your doubt, to touch and bless the many lives of the young and old. It's truly amazing, my brother. And so in short, just keep pushing, my brother. Don't look left or right on this journey of life and adulthood, but keep your eyes stayed on Jesus, and he will lead you to where your election and calling is sure. So you've entered to learn while teaching a few along the way, and now it's time to depart and to continue to serve. So God bless you, King David. One love, my brother. I salute you.
David, it's your fave. Your one and only, Belinda. Suck a fet, David. I miss you so, so, so much. I know it was sad hearing that it's your last practice, but it just means that it's new beginnings. I remember from day one, like when we were at New Jersey, or was it New York, when we were at the mall and you had your all black, and I was like, David, who's all you to Blossa? Like, what funeral are you going to? And you're like, mine. I'm rebirthing myself. But I'm so glad, because you rebirthed yourself, or you were reborn, and you became a new David, and that new David had different challenges and obstacles that made you the man that you are today. So I know, though this is an end of a new era, it's a beginning of a new one. Call this moment your Genesis. You're about to write chapter books after chapter books after chapter books. Yes, this chapter has closed, but a new book is beginning. I'm so proud of you. I'm praying for you. I'm praying for the new choir director. I'm praying for you, VOT. From the bands, to the sopranos, to the altos, to the tenors. All right, all right, all right, all right, all right. Hey. VOT, I miss you. Love y'all.
David, what's up, man? I am en route to a meeting and I had to just get this video done. So, first of all, I just want to congratulate you for reaching the end of this journey. I know for you it's probably very bittersweet, and I know it was for me. And I don't know, I just want to let you know that, and I'm sure I speak for all of the VOT alum when I say we are extremely proud of you, and you have sustained our legacy for this past 3 years, and I just wish you nothing but the best. You've been an amazing mentee, and I know you've been an amazing mentor to others, and I'm sure your leadership has changed the lives of the individuals who are sitting in front of you right now, as well as the individuals who are currently no longer a part of the choir but had the chance to be led by you. I don't want you to forget about this experience. You will look back and be able to pull so many lessons in your leadership from this point forward. And you'll be able to point to the VOT experience leading this choir as that time that really, you know, refined you and sharpened you into the leader that you've become. So shout out to you, bro. Live your best life. I don't know what's next for you, but congratulations. I know that you are happy to get out of Oakwood. Congrats to that, and nothing but blessings to you. Super happy for you. My phone is always open to you. If you need anything, just call me, and you know, I'll be there. So shout out to VOT for life. I love y'all. I love you, bro, and congratulations.
Hi, Roberta Bishop here, just wishing David Hector farewell and best wishes. I want to say, David, thank you so much for your support to me, specifically with the Amazing Grace Project. I'm very, very grateful for the part that you played in laying down some vocals here and there and getting other VOT members to sing on the track. So I'm indebted to you for that, and I appreciate it. I also want to thank you for your leadership at VOT for the time that you've been there, and I hope you know that your ministry is a tremendous one, and it's gonna leave a great impression on those who have sang under you, just like I've been impressed as a former member of VOT by the directors who led me as well. So know that God is going to do great things for you, and that he's going to establish the work of your hands. And congratulations on the future. Farewell, and may God bless you richly. Thanks.
Hi, David. Congratulations on your graduation. Man, I can't believe that you're graduating already. I mean, I technically can, because I've been gone from Oakwood for 2 years now. I am so excited for what God has in store for you. Man, I remember when you first started as an assistant director, and I told Glenn and the other sponsors, like, he has it, the spirit, like, just, you just exuded this calm, gentle, Christ-like spirit. And I'm just so honored to have been able to be a sponsor for VOT under your leadership. Thank you so much for everything you've done for the choir, and I'll be praying for your future success and everything that you do. And who knows, you might see me at graduation. But anyways, congratulations on your graduation.
Hello, David. How are you? I just want to send a special greetings to you at your last rehearsal as serving as director of VOT. I want to say it was an honor and a privilege to serve as one of the sponsors for this great choir. And serving with you as director, I have seen how you have grown in ministry. I have watched you from afar. And I just know that God has great things in store for you. Congratulations as you prepare for graduation. I'll be praying for you, and keep me in prayer as well. And I look forward to hearing from you soon. God bless, and God bless to the whole VOT ministry.
Oh, and one more thing. Can you please rehearse my song? I know I'm not there to hear it, but can you just, in spirit, for me, please?
Hi there, it's me. I would just like to say that I am so proud of you for all that the work that you've done with Voices of Triumph. It's not easy being a leader on campus. It's not easy having to balance your work life, your academic life, your social life, your spiritual life with being a leader, you know? And I think Voices of Triumph is definitely one of the avenues that you've realized that leadership for you is really a gift, a spiritual gift. And, you know, just cultivating that, being there for your members, pushing your members to do their best, you know, and them pushing you to do your best has really just carved you into even more of a person that's ready for God to use on the next level, you know? And that level of stewardship is not easy to attain. And, you know, God is definitely taking you to some new places. So, as you enjoy this last rehearsal, just think back on those things and, you know, just cherish them. Yeah.